once again, I want to take the opportunity to welcome you to this special press conference. A special press conference where we announce Sheryl Botes as the new coach for the senior women national team, the Crested Cranes. As you are aware, we sent out application requests and a number of people applied. Amongst them, there were 5 Ugandans, but in total we received over 40 applications from around the world. We did an analysis and it has taken us the time it has taken us to be able to agree with a very experienced and qualified coach in women football on the continent and in the world. Sheryl has held a number of responsibilities in women football, but amongst them being the head coach of the South African national team, the Banyana Banyana. But all along has also been in charge of the SUFA Girls Soccer Academy for over 16 years. And as we have known, the number of players that have been developed from this academy and the strength of South African women football, not only on the African continent, but in the world.
We all were sometimes very painful to lose. But sometimes, if you lose, you basically gain more information than what should still be done. And I believe things happen for a reason. And if I look at what has transpired, that we've lost, we did not qualify. But it is a motivating factor to everyone out there that I'm coming from a neutral standpoint. And players that currently have not played for the national team, players that have an opportunity to play for the national team, under 20 players, I believe, in development, progressing them into the senior national team. They all have a chance now to show me the quality that we need. The president has mentioned to me that there's a huge potential in the country. But I'm waiting for the quality. And we need the quality players. Whether she's 16, 17 years old, if she's good enough, she will play for the Crested Cranes. The objective is huge. We've got 2 years now to plan. And really make a strong, competitive team that can compete with the best in Africa, compete with the best in the world. So yes, things happen, and we have to learn from those. I've seen a few things that has gone wrong, but that gives me the indication of what I should be bringing to the table. I have a lot of plan. I love planning, and I have a lot of processes and programs that we'll be bringing and that we'll be sharing. With the team, we're going to need the players to buy in the philosophy I would like us to play. There will be a slight deviation in how we're going to play, and that's a fact. The modern game is really teaching us every day how important it is for us to compete with the best in the world and what we should do as a nation.